to see what it's like. That's pretty damn good. That's delicious. So, great alternative to a mayo coleslaw. It's fresh, it's crunchy. You can add some herbs in there if you really want to. Some coriander maybe. You know, choice is up to you. But either way about it, it's really up to you what you want to do. You got a cheer pet? Yeah. Got a troll. I got a troll. So, what are we going to do? It's not quite as big as I want it to be. Yeah. It'll do, I think. Oh, I tell you what would be good. Okay. That'd be even better. Found a bigger one now. Mayo? No, it's lime yogurt this is. Lime yogurt. So, what we're gonna do? A little bit more on there. Awesome. So, what we're gonna do? I love it. When you're wearing gloves, it's not too bad. You can actually pull things without getting fingerprints on things. So. Plus side of wearing gloves, guys. Amazing. Okay. What we got here? Let's have a look. These crispy chicken wings, amazing. Oh, they're so crispy as well. Look delicious. Rightio. So what we'll do. What else have we got to put on here? Oh, you got the beans as well, haven't we? The beans. I wonder. Probably could actually. Slightly. You make me feel kind of bad, kind of good, kind of everything, yet it doesn't feel like it should. You make me feel kind of wrong, kind of right, kind of anything, and I would change it if I could. Hey, well, we'll do. far. What I might do. Mantis, how you doing, my friends? Long time no see. How's Mantis doing? Man, I haven't seen you in ages. How's things with you, man? Guys, can we get a shout out for Mantis if possible? Are you still streaming? I'm pretty sure you are. Hope you're doing good. Thank you so much for tuning in, man. Really good to see you. Ever so much. Right. A few more. Bob's on here. Trying to find the right size of what I want. It's just not working today, but hey, it's okay. You can work with whatever. No, it's not having it. Still the wrong size. Or is it? There we go. That's really not having it, is it? Way too tall, that one. Okay. Right, okay. Jeff wasn't using the guard. Tisk, tisk. Actually, no, I was washing it. Your face. This is where you say, it doesn't matter, Chef. No need to be rude. Right. 2 seconds, guys. I just need to get some spring onions. Spring onions. It's lime yogurt, not mayo, guys. We open a new pizza place, so I was super busy baking in the menu and making everything ready. Oh, wow. How's that panning out for you? Is it going okay? Oh, God. The only time I cut myself on the mandolin when I was washing it, too. Chucked right into my index finger. Those things are evil. Oh, they're hilarious. Yeah, they are quite sharp. You've got to be careful of them, Lord Bakington. They are dangerous pieces of equipment for sure. You can't be trifled with. Otherwise, you'll end up.